Hello, I'm Dr. Alan Lipman, staff radiologist here at DoveLewis Emergency Animal Hospital. This case is a 1.5-year-old Cocker Spaniel that's been vomiting for several days, has a painful abdomen, and has been known to eat things that he shouldn't. This initial radiograph we can see of the abdomen, we've got a radiopaque structure that doesn't belong there in the caudal abdomen. In this case, we also have several distended segments of the GI tract. We can see the stomach. We can see what may be colon or small intestine, and then several other distended small intestinal segments. And in this case, the question was, where is this structure anatomically? The ventrodorsal view actually did not give us any additional information. And so the veterinarian on staff did a pneumocolonogram. So, and we can see that on the right side. So a pneumocolonogram is basically where you instill 1 mL/lb of air, room air, into the rectum in a retrograde fashion, and that gas will delineate the outlines of the colon. And that's very helpful for us to be able to discern what is colon and what is not colon. And on this initial view, we can see this foreign object, this structure superimposed upon the colon very well. So this initial view certainly makes us think that this foreign body is within the colon. But when we look at the ventrodorsal view that we took after instilling gas into the colon, we can see the outline of the colon on the left side very well, and we can see this structure does not look like it's within the colon on both of these views. On the lateral view, certainly looks like it is within the colon, but on the ventrodorsal projection, we can see the colon go up on the left side, and this structure is more right-sided, and therefore likely within the small intestine. This structure was removed surgically, and it's, you can see sort of the outlines of a ghost, and it was a ghost eraser. So again, this negative contrast colonogram, a very useful, quick, inexpensive test that we can do to differentiate the colon and the margins of the colon from the margins of the small intestine.